Hello, hello, peeps.
Hey, guys.
We're standing. What's up, Buttercup?
What's up, Buttercup?
What's up, Buttercup? Right now, we are standing by this sign that says traffic calming.
So we're in an area of traffic calming.
Traffic calming.
Traffic calming. So you can see the traffic that's kind of coming by.
Ooh.
People should be very, very calm. Yeah. Traffic calming is an engineering.
We didn't introduce ourselves.
Oh, that's right.
That's right. I'm Diana Randall Bro.
Yeah, this
we
is
are
Randall,
the
Randall.
Local Prescott Pickle
Peeps. She's the Prescott Pickle Lady.
Also, hopefully one of your favorite realtors here.
Yeah.
Happy to serve you.
Realtors in Prescott, Arizona, home of at least some traffic calming.
That's right.
Okay, so traffic, what is traffic calming? So traffic calming is like an engineering thing that the Germans started. And it's like a literal translation of the German, like traffic calmeschko. I don't know the German, but... But it literally translates as traffic calming. And the idea is to design the streets themselves, like the way the lanes are laid out and everything, so that people are calm.
People drive calm. They're not crazy lunatics driving fast or whatever.
Yeah.
But here's the funny thing. Let's be honest. All of Prescott is traffic calming. That's the point here.
Traffic is very calm.
Yeah, traffic is very calm here in Prescott. We just think this sign is kind of a misnomer. It's
hilarious.
Pretty hilarious because all of traffic here in Prescott
evidently
is calming.
Evidently, some politician was very concerned that we needed some traffic calming, and this is the only place I've seen this.
Yeah.
I think they had to stop because people were going into a coma.
So yeah, the point. If you get any calmer driving here, there'd be a lot more car accidents.
Yeah, it's calm.
First of all,
it's
an older generation, so let's be honest, they drive a little bit.
They drive slow. They do.
They're a little more cautious.
Yeah, they are.
But the most exciting thing is no heavy duty traffic.
We don't get a lot of
rush hour.
We don't get road rage.
Yeah,
here.
No road rage.
You know.
Here comes some cars.
Oh, here
sorry
comes
about
a car.
That.
Oh, yeah,
that's a big old
car. He's looking.
Somebody's trying to compensate for something, don't you think? That was ridiculous. Yeah, but anyway,
a very big truck.
Oh, here comes some more traffic.
Sorry. Okay, yeah.
Sorry for the traffic noise.
They're all
but
very
the point
calm.
Being, there are no rush hour here.
Yeah.
You know, if you want to get to Prescott to go down to PV, it's really going to take you about 12 minutes.
Yeah, it's just,
you know, unlike LA, where our daughters live, oh my gosh, you want to go someplace 10 minutes away, it could take you 30 to 40 minutes with traffic.
Yeah.
It does not happen here,
we don't
folks.
We have that here. Yeah.
It's calm, it's lovely. But not only that, not only is the traffic slow and, you know, not high, high multitudes of cars everywhere jamming up the lanes, it is beautiful.
Yeah. Yeah, you drive around and it puts you in a good mood. Like, you know, even if I have to wait for this light, I'll just stare at this stare at this mountain until the light turns green.
Exactly. So, you know, you're driving. Okay, so maybe there's a little buildup of traffic, but you're surrounded by beautiful, beautiful scenery.
Yeah.
So you don't care.
And they don't have people constantly blowing the horn at you.
No.
Unless you fall asleep.
Unless you fall asleep.
And flipping you off.
Happens.
And, you know.
It's a very polite town.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, and also the other thing I love, pedestrians. Everybody stops.
Yeah.
They're so kind.
Yeah.
There's none of this crazy, oh my gosh, I've got to get someplace right now.
Yeah.
Get out of my way, everybody. I'm going to hit that pedestrian because I've got to get to someplace on time. Doesn't happen here.
You're safe as
this
a pedestrian.
Is all love and peace.
It is.
That's why we have traffic calming.
Traffic calming.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So anyway,
be careful as you drive through here because you may find some people pull over the side of the road and actually fall asleep.
Exactly. It's very namaste.
Namaste.
So don't worry about rush hour here. Yeah. Don't worry about, I've got to get someplace and I've got to, you know, time it out. I have an hour to get there on time. You don't have to worry about all that. Time is real here. It's real time.
Real
you don't
time.
Have to add on.
Live in the moment.
Yeah.
Live in the moment.
Live in the moment. That's what I
say. Calm down your traffic and stare at the mountain.
Fell on you.
What fell on me?
Some tree. I don't know. But anyway.
Oh, it wasn't a bird.
All right, so that is all. We just wanted to give you a heads up. So
yeah,
when you're
absolutely.
Stuck in traffic, wherever you may live, think, wow, I could
think
be
about in... traffic calming in Prescott.
Yeah, I could be in
absolutely.
Prescott and just enjoying beautiful scenery and driving peacefully.
Absolutely.
Without, you know, worrying about anything.
Where can they find you, Pickle Lady?
You can find me at 713-302-1964 or PrescottPickleLady.com.
Online.
We'd love to show you around. Oop, here comes another car.
Yeah, throw me something, mister.
Anyway, we'd love to show you around so you can see firsthand
absolutely.
How lovely it really is here.
Yeah.
All right. Have a good day, guys.
Until next time, take it easy.
Bye.